Have a lovely morning to everyone. My dear students, how are you all? I hope all of you are fine and studying well at home. Today, I will teach you about the relationship. In the previous class, you all had learned some new terms. The first new term is family. What is family? The group of people who are related to each other are called family. So today I will teach you how your family member related to you. How your every family member are related to you. So let us start our today's class. First of all, how you start the writing. First of all, you write the day. Today's day is Saturday. This is your homework. Topic is relationship and date is 20th June 2020. Okay. Your father and mother is your. What is the relation of your father and your mother with you? Your father and mother is your parents. They are parents. So your father and mother is your parents. Your father's mother. Who is your father's mother? In your house, who is your father's mother? Your grandmother. Generally, you all say Dadi ji. Your grandmother. Generally, you all say Dadi ji. She is your father's mother. Okay. And you can say paternal grandmother. She is your paternal grandmother. Next, your father's father. Your father's father. Who is your father's father? He is living with you. Who is your father's father? Grandfather. Generally, we all say he is Dadaji. And you can say he is your paternal grandfather. Father's father is your paternal grandfather because he is related to your father. Okay. Next is your mother's mother. Your mother's mother. Who is your mother's mother? Just search in your family. Who is your mother's mother? Your grandmother. Generally you all say Nani ji. Nani ji, your mother's mother. She is your mother's mother. And you can say she is your maternal grandmother. Because she is related to your mom. She is related to your mother. Next is your mother's father. Who is your mother's father? Your grandfather. Generally we all say Nana ji. And we can say maternal grandfather. Because he is related to your mother. So your mother's father is your maternal grandfather. And generally we all say he is Nana ji. Okay. Next is your father's brother. Who is your father's brother? Your father's brother is your uncle. Generally we all say he is Chacha ji. You all say Chacha ji. He is your uncle. He is the brother of your father's brother. Okay. and we can say he is paternal uncle. We can say he is paternal uncle because he is related to your father. Next one is your father's sister. Your father's sister. She is your aunt. She is your aunt. Generally we all say buaji. She is buaji and she is your father's sister. She is your father's sister and we can say she is aunt, she is buaji and we can also say that she is paternal aunt. She is paternal aunt. Your mother's brother. Your mother's brother. Who is your mother's brother? Uncle. Your uncle. Your maternal uncle. Your maternal uncle. So your mother's brother is maternal uncle. He is your maternal uncle and we all generally says mamaji. Mamaji. Okay. So your mother's brother is your uncle, your mamaji, your maternal uncle. Okay. It's clear to all of you? Okay. Your mother's sister. Your mother's sister. Who is your mother's sister? Your aunt. Your aunt. Generally, we all say Masi. Generally, we all say Masi. She is your mother's sister. She is your mother's sister. And we can say she is maternal aunt. She is maternal aunt. Okay? Your aunt's children. Your aunt's children. Your aunt's children are cousin. Your aunt's children are your cousin. Your mother's children. Your mother's children is your brother or sister and we can say sibling. Okay. So I hope you all understood about the relationship, how your family member related to each other, how you related to your family member. I hope you all understood this topic very well, how your family members related to you and how your family members related to each other, because there are so many family members live together. So let's start here some practice work. Fill in the blanks. Your mother's brother is your. Who is your mother's brother? Mother's brother is your uncle. Is your uncle. And we generally say who is your, he is mamaji. Generally we say mamaji. And we can also say that maternal uncle. Maternal uncle. So your mother's brother is your uncle. UNCLE, uncle. Okay. Next one is children of your uncles and aunties. Children's of your uncles and aunt is. Who is this? They are your cousin. They are your cousin. Okay. Next one is son of your mother's sister. Son of your mother's sister. So first of all, you understand who is your mother's sister. Who is your mother's sister? So your mother's sister is your aunt. Maternal aunt and we can say Masi. So son of your mother's sister is your cousin. Okay. Next one is daughter of your father's brother. So first of all, you think who is the father's brother. Your father's brother is your uncle. Your father's brother is your uncle. So daughter of your uncle. So daughter of your uncle is your cousin. So you write here cousin. Next is your mother's mother-in-law. Your mother's mother-in-law. So who is your mother's mother-in-law? She is your grandmother. She is your grandmother. okay, paternal grandmother, grandmother. Okay, so I hope all you you all understood this topic very well. In the when your next class is conducted, you all prepare this chapter for revision test. I will take you take your revision test. Okay, thank you and take care.